The boss wants to give a little magic carpet ride to some Trey research VIPs visiting from Amsterdam. Here's the plan as I understand it. Once they're on board and comfortable, fly out over South Key West, then over the Mosquito Coast to Marathon, then back here. Make it a smooth flight. We don't want to upset any sensitive stomachs along the way. We need to be back by 8:30 so I can fly them down to St. Martin in the jet. Here they are. Get the engine started and let's get ready to go.
Right this way, ladies and gentlemen. Have a seat and make yourself comfortable. If you need anything, one of our pilots can get it for you. Listen up, guys. I don't want anything to go wrong on this little tour. If we have another problem like the last time, you'll both be out looking for jobs. All right, everyone belted in. Let's get going so you don't miss your tea time in St. Martin. To see what makes Key West such a great location for Trey's new facility.
Sounds like Grumpy is having a good day. Let's get this over with. We'll hear what the boss is saying to our guests, but they won't hear us. Dispatch, Trey 5.
Trey 5, go ahead.
We're departing for a Keys tour.
Roger that. Dispatch out.
Trey 5 out. Key West Tower, Augusta 2-1 Foxtrot, ready to go. Westbound, local VFR.
Augusta 2-1 Foxtrot, west departure approved. Traffic is a regional jet departing runway 27.
Augusta 2-1 Foxtrot.
Place to unwind. Lots of activities and lazy afternoons, sitting on the beach or by the pool.
Wouldn't that be nice instead of flying crew back and forth to oil rigs all day?
Of course, a paradise like this attracts tourists, and there are a lot of interesting sights to take in. A big shipwreck was discovered near here by Mel Fisher in 1985. Divers recovered $450 million worth of treasure.
One of them needs heart medication that was left in the hotel room.
Certainly the Coast Guard could handle the search.
Apparently they're occupied with some homeland security drill with the customs folks. They're asking us to respond. What should I tell them?
Stand by, dispatch. I'll ask the boss. Sir, could you please switch to the crew channel?
What do you need?
Sir, we're being asked to divert to search for missing kayakers.
These are very important clients, and I don't want to jeopardize this deal to spend all day searching for a couple of kayakers who probably paddled up to some resort beach and are sitting by the pool.
Yes, sir. I'll let dispatch know. Dispatch, the boss isn't interested in search and rescue. Notify the Coast Guard. We can't comply.
Put me on the line with him.
Right away. Sir?
What now?
The front desk wants to speak with you. Go ahead, dispatch.
Sir, I remember when I first started with this company and you knew everyone by name. We were one big happy family. A company with a bright future built on a foundation of trust, fairness, and goodwill. Find those kayakers or you'll find my resignation on your desk.
I suppose you're... Oh, all right. Find those kayakers. I'll let our guests know what's going on. Ladies and gentlemen, we've been asked by the local authorities to aid in searching for some missing kayakers. I apologize for the delay, but it's a good example of the community spirit we here at Trey Research exude. Once we find the kayakers, we'll get you on your way to St. Martin. Hopefully this won't take very long.
Trey 5, you still with me?
Trey 5, go ahead. We're ready to help.
Roger. According to the kayak rental shop, they were heading to Johnston Keys and maybe Barracuda Keys. It's a large area, but that's the best information we have. As soon as the Coast Guard guys are freed up, they can take over.
Roger. We're headed for Johnston Keys. Johnston Key isn't too far from here. It's only about 10 miles northeast from Key West. Sir, we're heading for Johnston Key to start the search.
Okay, but let's try to make it quick.
Johnston Key. Start searching between here and the Barracuda Keys just to the west. see a pair of bright yellow kayaks to the southwest. Get in closer. It looks like one of them is in trouble. Okay. Establish a steady hover and I'll head for the side door. Sir, we found the kayakers and one of them looks like he's in trouble. The Coast Guard may not be available for hours. How should we proceed?
I don't know how to run this hoist. If we're going to pick them up, one of you will have to do it.
Slide left. Move down. Slide right. Move up. Move down. Move up. Move up. Move forward. Slide right. Move up. Move forward. Move forward. Move down. Move up. We've got one of them. Raise the hoist cable. Slide right. Slide left. Move down. Slide right. The first one is up. Bring him in. Slide right. He looks pretty tired, but happy to be aboard. Now let's get the second one. Move up. Move down. Move up. Dispatch, Tray 5.
Go ahead, Tray 5.
Dispatch, we have the kayakers on board and are transporting them back to base. It looks like they'll be fine, but you should probably have an ambulance waiting just in case.
Great news. I'll call an ambulance and let the Coast Guard know you found them.
Thank you. Tower, Augusta 2-1 Foxtrot, inbound from the northeast to land.
Augusta 2-1 Foxtrot, proceed as requested.
Augusta 2-1 Foxtrot.
Proud to have you two flying for me. Our guests were actually quite impressed.